guys, here we are on the Kenjalgad fort today. Reach the top in say around 30 minutes or so. Straight you can see the Ruida fort. Just going right you can see the path below. All around the fort you can see the greenery. That's the Dhoom Lake. Just beyond that you can see the Raireshwar fort. There is a water tank here on the fort.